In November 2021, a 1957 Omega Speedmaster went under the hammer at Philips Auction House in Geneva. This one achieved a record-breaking $3.4 million. This watch was a fake. Now, Omega has just put out a statement saying that three of their former employees have admitted to being responsible and are now facing a criminal investigation.